Here are 4 super easy hacks for your diaper changing station.
A changing pad that doesn't need a cover, you just wipe it clean when you're done.
This diaper changing pail doesn't need any special bags, and it controls odor so well you'd never know diapers were in there.
You don't actually need a changing table, you can just dedicate a top drawer of your dresser to diaper changing supplies. And lastly, a portable diaper changing caddy, because babies poop wherever the heck they feel like it.